Many people, when they look at writing and they say that you can get at truth through fiction better than you can get at it through mm-hmm. reality. Mm-hmm. I mean, I've never quite been convinced of that, that real stories can't be as powerful as the mind of an
author. Yeah, I'm not sure. You know, I think maybe the mistake is what the intention is. I don't really think fiction necessarily is trying to quote-unquote show you life. I think it's trying to put you through a very beautiful, exaggerated experience. It's not life at all.
Right.
You know, I imagine it's sort of like a black box. Yeah. You go in there, something happens. It's not random. And you come out of it sort of alive. You know, you're sort of shaken and you don't know what, almost like after a roller coaster, you know. After a roller coaster, you're not really inclined to discuss it. You know, you're just thrilled. And I think really for a creative artist, the first thing is thrill somebody and then the rest follows. Yeah.